she got raped by a motherfucking daddy or something. Man, clear this hole, man. I'm so tired of this goofy ass bitch. Bitch, you're not intelligent. You don't have a brain. You're a fucking loser. You're lame. Nobody wants to fuck you. Your woman is failing. You're goofy. I hate you. I fucking hate you. Stop like playing this simple. Your voice is not sexy. You sound like your motherfucking goofy. Goofy ass bitch. All you do is talk. And you don't sound like shit. You ain't hitting no shit. Fuck you, fuck my ass. You bitch, you ain't even Ethiopian. You're not even Ethiopian. You're a regular ass nigga bitch. Accept it. Accept it to a regular ass motherfucking nigga bitch. Are you a foster child? You seem like you bipolar. Is something the fuck wrong with you? Why do you put up with this body? Why the fuck do you put up with this goofy ass bitch? She get on my motherfucking nerves, I swear to God. Every time I call the channel, this goofy ass bitch don't do nothing but monopolize the fucking conversation. And nobody wants to talk to this woman.
Okay,
I'm fake. I can't hold.
and let him
ass suck it out. That's what you do. That's what you do. All you see is a dick sucking, butt juggling ass group.
You wanna do that?
Oh my god.
Yeah, you wanna do that?
Oh my god. You have a barren womb.
Man.
You got a barren womb. You can't have babies. You can't have babies. And you're a hoe. And you wanna kill yourself all the time. How about you just do it?
You want me
to talk about do yourself, bitch, right now.
Do you want me to talk about your business?
Do yourself. How about kill yourself?
Yeah, I ain't gonna do it.
Kill yourself. Go get a gun. Eat a gun, bitch. Eat a motherfucking gun. I have no respect for you. I have no respect for you at all. You are a fucking loser. You fucking clown ass bitch.
Of course I'm gonna keep on talking. What the fuck, bitch? You don't scare me.
That's because you're retarded. Only retarded people keep talking. Only retarded people will call this child like every day and allow Bobby to disrespect them. A million bitches,
and
that's okay, Bobby. I love you anyway, cause you're a fucking clown. Only do that fucking ass shit. Let's talk about that. Let's talk about how you keep riding around nuts, and all he wants you to do is ride his motherfucking dick, bitch. You can't have babies. You're a fucking coward. You're so scary. You can't get for yourself. You'll
yeah,
see.
I believe in heaven.
How about for yourself?
Hey, this is Robert Moore on BW. It's like, what the fuck? I'm like, somebody should kill this bitch.
But you
don't
have no kids, and you're older than I am, bitch. I'm going to kill you. I don't want a baby daddy, bitch.
Oh, now you got a hug. Oh, you waiting for sex for you. No, bitch, you have to
be. No.
You
have to be. Yeah, that bitch got that.
Hey, let me hit that nose one more time.
you scared.
You a fucking clown.
I don't sound like that.
You want to meet me? You not enough to meet me yet?
Wow.
I was just playing.
Ain't nobody on that.
Right.
Yeah, that was the
best talking
thing.
Just to be motherfucking talking. I'll
talk
your ass.
Hey, T-Man. I already treated your ass. I'm done.
Hey, hold on, though. I don't mean no harm. Hey, is Rob on here, though?
Yeah, I'm right here.
Hey, G, what's up? How you, what's up with that shit? I got a motherfucking notification, like, Bobby Johnson approved your post.
That's for when you, first make a post in the group.
Oh, okay, that's some new shit.
It's basically like I'm giving out IDs to be in the motherfucking group.
Oh, okay.
Like, I'm screening shit now. So, like,
that's
I could, automatically approve all your shit.
Right.
Just throw your ass out from your
that's
post.
What's up, G? I told you I fuck with you.
Hey, man.
Niggas tried to come
what's
in the group about a week ago.
Hey, who said somebody had worms?
Old girl had worms. Over there said old girl down there had worms. You know, that shit was kind of obscene,
Bobby,
man.
Sound good. Rob sound good.
Who said that?
Suck
Rob
good
is a
hoe.
Don't let him tell y'all that. He sound good. He sound good as shit.
Hey, man, thank you, though.
Hey, my pussy.
Whoever that is.
Shorty, get your pussy just
what
know
say?
When I heard them speak. Face
what you say,
Bobby?
You sound good.
I said thank you, whoever you
uh-huh.
are. Thank you.
I'm never going to tell you, but you sound good.
Bitch, that ain't going to work.
Please don't call me that.
That ain't going to work. You got to speak up.
She said you sound good.
Nah, we heard that part. Who the fuck is she,
hey, who got worms? Who got worms, though?
Z-Man.
Oh, they said I got worms.
Old people get worms.
I don't even know what the fuck that is.
Hey, they say Z-Man done had them motherfuckers so long, that shit done turned to snakes.
That's where she get the name from, then.
But I don't even know what the fuck that is. That's not funny.
You say you don't
hey,
know what worms is. So that's what dogs be having. So the dogs get out worms, Joe. You shitting worms.
I ain't never heard that before. I ain't never heard nobody say that about nobody before. You got motherfucking worms. Like your old dog, man.
He
called you old dog.
Whole life he called Shorty a mutt. She called you a straight mutt.
Call me a what?
He called you a mutt, Shorty. You mean your tail is between your legs?
He called me a bitch.
Y'all some ugly bastards. That shit is not funny.
Yeah, man, they roasting the fuck out of it. They been roasting your ass for like the last time.
I got another one. And I could always call the chat line. I'm the one that be making it pop.
You can't always call shit. Ain't no calling once I get done with your ass.
You're not gonna do that.
She gonna call from different numbers, man.
No, I wouldn't.
Right,
that.
She gonna be payphoning it to death.
Nah, he wouldn't do that though. I have a motherfucker calling everywhere.
It ain't like you got a bunch of phones.
I have a motherfucker calling you, right? I'm a poor ass motherfucker. You supposed to y'all broke? You thought that was a roast? Everybody know I'm broke.
Nah,
I thought what? I ain't said shit about you. I mean, you said that.
You
said you was
really
broke.
Emphasized right, but you really emphasized on that part that I said I ain't got no.
I emphasized what? I just copied the motherfucking inbox. That just happened to be there.
But out of
your mama probably lying.
That we were talking about. Why were you like really emphasizing on that part? Right, because you thought you were funny.
Shorty, why are you trying to get argumentative though? Why you so argumentative though, Shorty?
Now, the only reason why you...
No, I don't want to hear that shit. Tone your ass down, girl. It's all right.
The only reason before you really do it, the only reason why you probably will block me is because I'm saying that you want me.
Man, add this hoe to the graveyard.
Like, oh, whatever. I'm like, okay, whatever. You want me to kiss your ass? I'm not going to kiss your ass. You just another nigga.
Straight like that.
Like that.
Hey, don't be surprised to see that graveyard pop up tonight.
It doesn't matter. I could have... Do you know how many friends I have
you're
on
stuttering.
There?
Shut the fuck up, man.
I like to call on three-way.
You're going to lose. Press the end button.
All right. That's not my thing.
Yeah, man, that's this all bad for you, man.
Hey, if it's all bad, I mean, you could hang up on me now.
Hey, this shit like the end of American Meat. We just walked up and just start stabbing your musty ass.
without putting the dick in.
Why are you so musty? Bitch, you musty. Wild, saucy ass motherfucker.
Hey, when I put your ass in the graveyard, that's me flipping you over the banister.
Oh, Bobby.
Damn, see, man, he just got cussed out by like 8 people, yo.
Damn.
Bobby.
Because he the past.
Bobby.
It wasn't going to happen for tonight. It wasn't going to happen for tonight.
Just a stupid song.
I called in and I wasn't even on it. All I wanted to do was say hi or just listen like I normally do, but I just heard this bitch.
Right, me too. I couldn't even get a fucking word in.
What she do is talk fast as hell. Oh, my mama.
Who that Monique?
No. You mean the person that cussed her out? That was Queen Clown Killer. That's who did that. Yeah, that was Queen. My name is Queen. And I wasn't even mad at her. I just got to talk loud because you can't get a word in as fast when this bitch on the phone. You can't say nothing because she talks so fast. And she never listened. She listened to me, though. She heard everything I said, especially about her little corroded-ass pussy. She heard all that, and she heard about them worms, too. She probably a little bit embarrassed. She probably going to say her phone died, and that's why she got off the phone. Nah, bitch, you got bullied off the phone. Don't play. Stop playing on this phone like a little kid. She turned this into a kid shit. Motherfuckers be on here trying to talk like a dope.
Hey, go get that charger from the show. Queen, you're a 50 count, man.
Yeah, that's just funny.
I mean, I wasn't even mad. I had to holler because I be listening to her just talk. And she don't really be booing the hoes. They get mad because they can't.
That's it. I didn't see that other shit. Part 3?
Bitch, don't nobody want to hear that bullshit. Hang up again, hoes. Hang up again.
That's all she's doing, and I'm one-lining her. It was just peaceful on here, shorty. Oh, keep going, thirsty. Oh, my bad. I'll be quiet.
Yeah, shut the fuck up.